now, I know y'all been seeing Brother Inyarika going off.
Come on with it, Elder.
It seems to me that the devil done got the brother.
Preach, Elder.
I don't want none of y'all to associate with him or listen to his music. Do you hear me? About it, I meditated, I contemplated on whether or not I should even speak on this situation. Apparently, there's some people that's making some allegations, but let me tell it, that carnal mind got them hallucinating. Cause even though life's good, I'm constantly elevating. The people who used to rock with me think I'm following with Satan.
But why though?
I think it's the information that I've been putting out lately in all of my presentations. They don't do no research, so I thought I did them a favor. That's what you do when you got love for your neighbors. They really think I'm out here dipping and dabbing and sorcery instead of them reaching out. They low key be avoiding me, but why would I trip? They did Yasha the same way. They say he had a devil or a demon. They couldn't believe all the things they were seeing. Off with his head, it's what they were screaming. Honestly, I believe they gon' crucify me next. Doing what I do, what did I expect? Even though I show love, spread peace and all that, my people so cold-blooded, I think I'ma fall back.
Hey, Yarika, what the hell?
I'm saying I might as well, cause they don't appreciate when you try to give them some help. But being a part of a count, they leave you hanging like bells. Ain't no love in this truth, if it is, I can't tell. Enough about me, let's talk about what I see in these communities ran by Pharisees who keeping these dead laws, feasting on dead meat, and they wonder why they so out of balance internally. I keep it G, I don't just rap, I speak. Over the years, do you know how many souls I reach? All glory to the great I am in me for using my body so he can do his thing. People were telling me that I went off on Journey 4 in a negative way, but here's what they didn't know. My Abba used me to put the album together, shifting my focus on healing to help my people get better. But according to those who listen, I went off into the deep, and the lingo that I was speaking was foreign, they couldn't receive it. Baby still teething, but it was the perfect season to cultivate their minds. Every ear I dropped a seed in. Every single person I came across in this wall can never say that I turned my back on them or did them wrong. Neither can they recall me ever doing a song where I'm telling everybody to do evil. What's wrong with these people? Can they not see through it all that staring? I'm transparent, I be on my grind. They stagnant, regurgitating everything they hear from their daddies. Oops, I mean they elders, they teachers, they pastors, they preachers, they bishops, they deacons, whoever. I was so serious a while back when I said that this was gonna be my last album. I'm done with the music, I'm shifting my focus on something much better, and that is no lie. But in the meantime, in between time, before the world end, y'all gon' get this Journey 5. I'm going live. I should keep going, but I'm gonna start right here. I ain't trying to get y'all too much smoke. I'm lying. I'ma give you all the smoke. Cause that's what you been asking for. Yiddy. Journey 5. Inyarika. Yeah. Welcome to my world.